on the logic series valve. We then move to the side of the valve where our refill flow control and injector are located. We remove the cap for the refill flow control using a Torx T50 tool. Once we have this removed, we can see the small opening for the water to flow through. The water flows against a check ball that is located inside the body. Only the opening that is in the flow control is how much water flows out to your brine tank.